watching the counter.
Ouch.
It's moving. We're sitting at the beach.
I think he's off. It's very rude.
Ken.
Hello.
This is Jonathan Brooke with me in Cancun. You know, the room they have set up to do these interviews, it's a room inside. It's like a little conference room. So this is a much better setting.
Way more scenic. Can you see the water?
Gorgeous.
Like they painted it. It's
the color of the water is magnificent. I was in a place called Turquoise a couple years ago. Turks and Caicos. But I think the water is just as turquoise here.
I've never seen anything like it.
It is gorgeous. And you, the view from the stage is you look right out on the water.
It's the best.
Now, in the audience, we're looking at you guys.
You just have to watch us.
Yeah.
Right. But we get the wind down our throats and flies and sand.
See, it should have been set up the other way so you didn't have the wind going in.
Except, no, then we would have had the bounce back.
Oh,
the
right.
Top,
which you
really
can't
sucked.
Do. Anyway, we're here. It's a radio thing. A lot of radio people are flown in to hear you and a bunch of other bands perform. It's a tough job.
And to drink.
You know, somebody's got to do it.
Right.
I keep looking away because my daughter is wandering off.
Maybe Pat will babysit.
Usually the
artist's vulnerable. We like webcasting.
Maybe Pat will take.
This is Allison. So we just did Studio C a little while ago. And that was awesome. And you're taking off on tour. By the time this airs, you may have already done this tour, but you're going to be playing all around the country. We're going to do something where we can give away tickets to shows.
I think that's awesome. Yes, we're going to do ticket giveaways, and yes, you'll know whatever city we're in. Follow us around the web map.
And we will. So tonight, it's kind of an odd thing that's set up here, but usually when you play in front of an industry crowd, it sucks. But you can't really go wrong in this setting here.
You know, no, I think everyone's psyched to be here, and they, you know, I think the margaritas are free from 5 to 6, and so everyone's a little happy, and I mean, what a great gig, you know,
baby's
a radio person to get to come to Cancun, and you have to watch the bands, that is the only rule.
You know, again,
that,
it's
I mean,
a tough job,
tough
but somebody's
know,
got
like to
do
be
it.
In radio.
Last night you got up and did a song with Maya Sharp. That sounded great.
Thank you.
I was actually walking back to the room as you guys were doing it because I had a crying baby and she needed to go to sleep. But I could hear you all the way down there. I mean,
good.
I was just walking as you got up on stage and I thought, oh,
damn.
You know, that's the hard part. But it sounded
Maya.
Wonderful.
I sang on her last record. I don't know that it ever got released because it got sort of lost.
La, la, la.
So we'll wrap this up. But that doesn't look
That's
like John.
Amy Correa.
Okay. I was going to say, that doesn't look like John.
No.
Amy Correa is starting
much
to sound
prettier than John.
Yeah, definitely. Not as much stubble. All right, so we'll wrap it up. Thank you.
Thanks, Nicole.
And we'll be seeing you soon.
Thanks.